What's up, guys? Cinema Gamer Music Madness 23 here, and I'm back again to tell you about what I bought and I watched today. And today, I went to the closing Toys R Us again, and I bought a huge stack of goodies, so... give you a pan through of what I got today. And today welcome to today's blog. So let's take a look at everything I got. And today I got Infamous 1. I gotta add that to my collection. For Honor, I think I gotta add this to my collection. Metal Gear Solid 5. Pain. I kind of finally had this in my collection. Minecraft, the Xbox 360 edition. Thank God I finally had this in my collection. Thief. Thank God I finally had this in my collection. And I got a Pop Street Fighter Ken. So I'm going to start collecting these Pop dolls because they are so epic and they look awesome. So a friend of mine got me into these Pop dolls, so might as well start collecting these. Thank God to finally add a Pop to my collection, so they are so epic, so that's why I started to buy them. I got a Big Fish Batman. I'm going to start collecting these action figures because they are so epic and they are a good decoration piece. So I'm going to start buying these to make my net to upgrade my man cave. So I got to finally start buying one of these. This is a Big Fig Deluxe. So thank God I have that in my collection. So it's going to be, I got Monopoly, the Silver Line edition. I told you guys I'm going to start collecting games and board games and puzzles because they are my childhood. I got Lego Dimensions. Thank God to finally add this to my collection. And I got the Walking Dead board game. So another game to finally add to my collection. That's it for what I bought today, and now for what I watched. And today I watched Uncle Buck. John Candy stars as an Uncle Buck. He plays as Uncle Buck, the outrageous comedy, and written and directed by... Uncle Buck is a comedy film released in 1989, released by Universal Studios. John Candy stars in Uncle Buck, the outrageous comedy written and directed by John Hughes. He plays as Uncle Buck plays as by John Candy, so as an idol, a good natured bachelor, Uncle Buck is the last person you would think of to watch the kids. However, during a family crisis, he is suddenly left in charge. of his niece and nephew and nieces. Suburban life, fun-loving Uncle Buck soon charms his younger relatives, Miles, Maisie, with his hefty cooking and his new way of doing the laundry. His carefree style does not impress everyone, though, especially his rebellious teenage niece, Tia. Tia is his impatient girlfriend. Chinese, with a little bit of luck and a lot of love, Uncle Buck manages to surprise everyone in this heartwarming family comedy. Uncle Buck is one of the funniest movies you will ever see. I thought Uncle Buck was a hilarious family comedy movie. So if you haven't seen it, feel free to rent it and to watch it on demand, because it is one of the hilariousest movies you will ever see. So family comedies you will ever see. So if you haven't seen it, feel free to rent it or watch it on demand. So that's it for you guys. That's all I got to say about it. So there you guys go. Okay, thanks for watching my video, and be sure to hit the like button and subscribe button down below. Be sure to hit that like button and leave a comment down below. And for daily videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button down below. So that's it, you guys. So thanks for watching, and see you all later. Peace out.